Hi guys, and welcome to another LOWEMBER video. I don't even know where to start. Trash everywhere. Plastic bottles, plastic straws, cans, packages, papers, and etc. I could continue, but I'm sure that you can see it with your own eyes every single day. So what do you do? What do you think about it? Do you think we can solve this problem? I honestly don't know. I don't know if we can solve this problem, but we can help solve this problem. Or at least we can reduce our waste and produce less trash. Every little step counts. If you have a chance and if you have a huge circle of friends or huge circle of a community in your area where you live, you can simply create a cleanup and pick up the litter and pick up the trash in your own city. Once a week, once in 2 weeks, you can help to protect the nature by being conscious and sustainable and pick up the litter everywhere you go. If you recycle straight away, it's even better. Every time you see something like on the ground, please pick up and put it to the next trash bin. It's not that hard, but this little action can actually have a huge effect on our planet, and that's a fantastic thing. Motivate people, be the inspiration, show everyone that it's doable and it will not cost you a thing, maybe a few seconds, and that's it. Now I want to know, guys, if you also did some cleanup in your own neighborhood, or how do you try to reduce your waste, how do you try to help the planet, and let me know down in the comments. You can also check my blog for more information and check me on the Instagram. And if you're gonna post anything about the LOWEMBER, make sure you're gonna tag me and put a hashtag LOWEMBER to it so I can see how you are reducing your waste. And of course, don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more videos coming up very soon. I see you tomorrow. Bye. And pick up the trash. Thank you.